and this sincerely I know very little about drifting. There, I drifted! Yeah, I suck, and yeah. I have to do this. I have to do this. I have to do this. Hon, mama. Okay. So, relative streaming is good. But I've got to learn two things how to do. Vallelunga. Woohoo, live. I kind of wanted to test this car, actually. Now this is the Lamborghini Huracan S Super Trofeo. Being drove poorly by me at Vallelunga. Circuit Italy. That was all really fast. Now I admit I could have taken that corner a lot faster and I didn't. Need to take some anti-flow out of the front. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. Okay. Ugh. And this right here, ladies and gentlemen, is the Mercedes-Benz AMG GT3. This is the baby of the SLS. Think of it as this. When the SLS created its magnificence ran around, they then said, well, what can we do to improve it in a new car? Teams and drivers complained of nimbility, like the ability to turn in, handling, and wanted better fuel economy. So boom. Here we are. And then that's such a fast corner. Now, this is a fun track that I've never known about until now. But I do wish, more than anything, that on this game that they'd have some of the game, some tracks that Sim Raceway had. At the game of the game I used to go to. Number one, I want Sonoma on here. Come on, tell me that would not be good. Get some of the layouts that they had, like not all of them, like the PD, the Performance Driving Center, essentially things, but all the real racing layouts. Those would be good. Like, like the IndyCar layout from pre-2011, the current IndyCar layout, the NASCAR layout, the classic layout, the Audi layout, the WTCC layout, stuff like that, that would make the game, that makes the game really fun, but not necessarily that track in particular, but get some of the other ones, the big ones, like Watkins Glen, and Daytona. Daytona would be fun, because you could, as a set of course, you could almost run an essentially a dedicated IMSA server, if you think about it deep down. And steal the Laguna Seca mod off of Sim Raceway. That'd be fun too. think I had a nasty frame drop, frame per second drop. Okay. Alrighty. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, welcome, my one viewer, as it says on my screen. Wonderful to see you this evening, or afternoon. Anyway, I'll be doing some track day stuff, driving around, having a good old time. See if I can make this work. That frame per second is not good. Wonderful blue Audi right here. Oh, craps. No traction control button. I got it, I got it, I got it, I don't. Things are about to get ugly. I don't get out of their way. Oh, BMW Z4, E89 go by. A GTR go by. I got one more that's coming through, and that is a Lotus I want to say it's an Elise. I love the little flap that comes up in the rear. Excuse me, wonderful spoiler. Holy mackerel. Oi, oi, oi. Excuse me. GTR spinning in front of me. Don't get in my way. How did I ever manage that? I don't know.
No, 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 no.
Okay, so that was kind of massive. I lost control coming over the hill at Flugplatz, or back there. I believe that was Flugplatz. But, oh, sorry, viewer, I lost you. Welcome back, or hello to the viewer. So once again, my poor attempts to drive an Audi R8. Oh my God, the suspension is terribly damaged. Woo-wee! There! We're starting to have... All of a sudden, we're starting to have better frames per second.